Guys, it's me, Thor, and the Red Pikmin. You haven't seen me in a while. Ooh. I'm Red Pikmin on Pikmin Adventures. Pikmin Adventures is coming soon. Just waiting until summer starts. Yay! Because reasons. No, I'm just actually just being weird. I'm gonna go climb a tree. Let's do that. This is a perfect opportunity. Reunite with my ancestry.
Hello! Interesting.
Did it really work well? I could be a helicopter. I could fly over here. Wake up. I think it rained out last night, so it stinks. Oh my guys, look at all these leaves, man. Like, so soaked and disgusting.
So dense in there. Wow. Wow. It's a squirrel.
Just cut the crap out of it, though. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Oh. Hey, Mr. Squirrel. Hey. Hey. Hi.
Oh, he doesn't like me. Okay, I'm not sad anymore.
Just smelling the fresh nature.
Oh no. No, that's nasty. That's nasty though. All right. Ow. I'm bored now. Okay, let's go back inside. Okay, maybe not. It's like almost, I think it's like 9 o'clock in the morning. It's like, it's really boring, actually. There's something I can do, though. I have no idea.
Rabbits.
I am trouble this time.
Like that bunny detective guy.
He's a weird guy. Like, yeah, Detective Bonnie or something like that. I don't know.
Ew, it's so wet.
Is water wet? That's a good question. Is water wet? I haven't told water is wet. And then by some nerd, I'm told water isn't wet, so I don't know. Is water wet? I don't have anything. Oh, look at that.
Well, that happens when you're in wet. Oh, the fresh skies.
That's disgusting.
And the leaves.
This is not cannibalism. It is not a Pikmin, it is just a... It's the leaf, man. You don't think we just only eat nectar, do you? No. Doesn't help our growth, but we still need to eat. We're herbivores, or what you people call
vegetarians.
You know, those kind of people.
Oh, the squirrel is back. Mr. Squirrely Squirrel. Squirrely Squirrel.
Oh.
Still doesn't like me. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go back inside, guys. Bye.